Watch of Las Vegas. Pride magazine had a contest. We met the winners. They got married. They got their money. And we haven't seen them since. But we'd like to dedicate this song to all the people that know how to love and to be loved.